What? Jeez.
What in the? What'd you say?
Hey! Damn.
Sure.
Yeah.
Huh.
Fine then. Very well. You're kidding. Well, now. Well, now. Very well.
What to do?
Holy crap!
That's enough!
You jerk!
Hey!
What?
This.
Well, now. What in the...
Man. This.
Whoa!
Farewell.
Huh.
Damn. Can't believe I got roped into that crap.
All right.
Hey! You there!
Hmm?
Stand aside. Prince Vegeta's coming through.
Vegeta?
Watch your mouth, Grunt! That's Prince Vegeta! Come on, don't just stand there! Get the hell out of the way!
Whatever.
Stand to attention! He's here.
Huh?
What the hell are you doing?
All right, just a sec.
What's wrong?
Huh?
Something caught your attention.
Oh, yeah. I accidentally left my scouter on search mode. It picked up a reading from that guy over there. Said his power level was around 10,000.
That's so? Impressive. That's higher than yours.
My scouter's gotta be busted. I'll get it fixed later.
10,000's still no match for me. I'm going to get even stronger. The whole universe will tremble before me.
You got that right, Prince Vegeta. And I'll be right there with you.
Have a safe journey!
Phew.
Man, them stopping by like that made me real nervous. My heart was pounding. Yeah, that brat. He's just as freakishly intimidating as ever.
That's for sure.
Oh! I didn't mean to, I meant to say, that's our Prince Vegeta for you! Nothing like my kid! He's great!
Prince Vegeta, huh?
Hey, you listening to me? I'm serious! That's what I meant!
Thought he was just some spoiled brat, but looks like I was wrong.
Hey, you hearing me?
Huh?
Please don't tell anyone what I said, okay?
Well, that was a waste of time. Whatever. Better get going.
Hey, Bardock. Next job's on Kanassa, right?
Yeah.
I hear there's gonna be a full moon over there. Perfect timing for Saiyans.
I wish I could join you. I wanna let loose too.
Heh! You leave the rampaging to us fighters.
You're late.
Yeah, something we usually say to you.
Everything all taken care of?
You bet.
I've got your rations packed in there too.
All right. Let's move out, then.
Hey, Bardock.
Hmm?
Come here for a second.
Go on, then.
Worst damn timing.
What does he want?
Hell if I know.
So listen, we just finished performing a checkup on the boy.
His power level is extremely low, and he is indeed your son. The hair confirms it.
What the hell? You called me over here for this?
Oh, wait. You don't want to see him?
I ain't got time for that. I've got a real fun job to get to.
Father of the year. So, what did he want?
My son was just born.
Yes!
Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Wait, hold up, Bardock. Shouldn't you go see him?
If you don't hurry up, I'm leaving you behind.
What a guy.
Whatever. Time to go.
Huh? What's that? A meteor?
No clue.
So this is Kanassa, huh?
What a dump.
Not much longer till the full moon.
While we wait, why not warm ourselves up?
Looks like they're thinking the same thing.
All right, a welcoming party.
We'll split into two groups. Me and Fosh will go with Bardock.
Why? Just let me do my own thing.
No. Once you get started, there's no bringing you back. We're coming with you.
So, I'm with Borgos then.
Yeah.
You watch yourself too. Don't overdo it.
Where should we get started?
For now, let's head toward the city and see how things stand.
All right. Finally. All right, guys. Keep your body counts high.
Let's go wild.
Yeah!
So what do you think? How strong are these guys?
Well, can't really get my hopes up.
We've come a long way to get here.
Let's hope it's worth the trip. Got plenty of power now. Try this one!
Up to you!
This area should work. Come on, we'd better start looking around.
Yep. Sounds like they've got plenty of people in the city.
Looks like it, yeah.
All that's left is to flatten this town and the job's done.
That's true, but this number of folks alone is a bother.
I'm getting readings from several spots around the city. Probably their bases. Aiming from there might be the best plan.
If we attack the bases, that ought to lure some of those dimwits from the city.
Beating around the bush.
Come on, don't be like that. There's some time before the full moon. Let's just take it easy till then.
Sure.
What base should we start from?
Hey, Bardock. You're dead set on charging into the city. I won't stop you.
Trash!
What are all of you doing here?
We've come to slaughter the lot of you.
We heard some strange spaceship had shown up. I guess that was yours.
Don't you think you ought to call for help? Like now?
Don't worry. We've already reported to the city.
Is that right? Appreciate it.
Let's get this party started. Right.
I swear I'll protect this place!
The Kanassas aren't as weak as you think!
Looks like this trip to hell's gonna be a group tour!
Where'd all that swagger go, tough guy?
Done already?
These guys are as tough as nails!
Let's make a show!
Let me show you what I've got!
Your hat!
show you what's got.
Outsider.
Tell me, show you what I've got.
Hoping I'd have a little more fun.
Put a fork in this spot. It's done.
There may be some stragglers in the tower.
Smash and bash?
All right.
Eat that!
Another sensational display.
Such a joy to destroy.
Once we're done here, you can go see your kid.
What? You're still going on about that?
It's your second one, right? What's his name?
No idea. The only thing I've heard is that he's a boy.
Jeez, that's pretty cold.
What's this got to do with our job? Shut the hell up, all right.
That's how it's gonna be. Fine.
This could be useful.
It's the end!
Strange bunch. You think that explosion just now was?
So? What?
You'll get your allies over here if you know what's good for you.
The invaders are here! Somebody! Anybody! Help!
Idiots of a feather flock together.
Time to beat feet!
We will let you do as you please!
I got this. finisher.
Sure.
I got this. I got this.
I die, damn you.
Damn outsider!
Look down on me, damn it!
It's the end! Yes!
What a load of crap. That takes care of everything here.
Don't forget to target those towers.
Right, should we head to the next spot?
Sure. Yeah, let's keep going and obliterate these guys. Nearby.
Nice. Looks like a good target.
Who are you people?
No point introducing ourselves to dead men like you.
Oh no! It's an enemy raid! We need reinforcements!
Seems like they've come from the city too.
All according to plan.
Well, time to cut loose!
For sure.
Let's start with these guys right here.
Watch how to face yourself, all right?
It's the end!
Just about done here, too.
nothing but small fry on this rock.
It's time, right?
Gonna show up.
This is the end. This is the end. Outsider.
Ouch.
This is the end.
Let me show you what it's got.
This is the end. This is the end.
This can't be.
Wait. That's it?
I was looking forward to letting loose.
Nice. We've whittled down the ranks in the city real good.
Everyone who was hanging on must have dropped off this mortal coil by now.
Can't say I expected that all. There's loads of them. This is gonna be a whole lot of fun.
This may be so. If you don't move your ass, I'm gonna beat you to all of them.
That sounds like a challenge to me.
Hey, we're a team. We should be working together.
Easy there, Chief. We're just playing around.
What she said.
Trash.
What is it?
Right?
Well, now.
Sure.
Well, now.
Ah.
So,
even Shugesh and Borgos couldn't take this guy.
Yeah, can't wait to see what kind of fight he puts up.
He's about to learn firsthand just how terrifying Saiyans can be.
Ah.
Well, now.
Sure.
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 I'll show you the difference between us.
This is the end!
Hey!
What?
Right.
Thanks!
Man.
Ah.
What?
Dirty.
Sure.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Hmm.
A what?
What in the...
He was tough, but in the end, he was still just a Kanassa. Wiped the floor with him easy.
Well, I guess that means a smooth invasion from here on out.
Still, I'd love to throw down with a stronger opponent. The moon's full tonight and everything.